The given question asked in AIEEE 2006, the question is, del H del U for the formation of carbon monoxide CO from its element at 298 Kelvin is, okay. So, in this, firstly, we consider the formation of carbon monoxide, okay. So, carbon in combustion with half O2 and form is CO, okay. So, value of del N for this equation is product mole, product gaseous mole, so 1 minus, and reactant gaseous mole is 1 by 2, okay. So, 1 by 2 is value is considered, okay. So, in it, 1 by 2 into del H minus del E is equal to del N RT, okay. So, del N, value of del N is 1 by 2 into 8.314, this value is for R and temperature is 298, okay. When we solve this, then 1238.78 joule mole inverse value will be obtained for del H minus del E, okay. So, the correct answer for this question is option first A, okay.